Hi friends, welcome back. And you can understand morning madness is going on, so now I'll go and drop Rai, and after coming back I had already made the breakfast, only I'm adding little bit of dry fruits in his oatmeal, and then I will make smoothie for him. Nowadays he also likes having smoothie. And for his lunchbox today I'm giving very simple. I have just made the rice in the morning, so rice with some chicken and salad, and I'll give little bit of apple, which I am 100% sure that he won't be having.
Finally all of them left. My hubby, he went little bit late today, but I like when he goes little bit late. After dropping Rai to bus stand, I can come and prepare his lunchbox. So anyhow, now I am planning to go out as I have some work in village, my village office, and then I am planning to go to Home Depot as I need a big pot. And I think so morning mein to rush thoda kami hoga. And after coming back, I will clean my closet. My closet condition is, oh my god, like it's a mess. So many things are there. So definitely, and I will declutter, because jo kapda pehante nahi hai, it's better if you declutter. Ghar bhi saaf hota hai, and definitely some of the people who are in need, they can use the clothes. So I have to declutter, and I will share with all of you some of my summer clothes which I have. Now I don't have itna sara kapda mere paas nahi hai, as I don't buy that much of clothes, like I don't buy that much clothes. And so whatever I have, little bit of my summer clothes, I will share with all of you. Somewhere I don't buy that much of clothes, but whatever I have, I am satisfied with it. So let me go get ready, and thank you all. You all make my day. Oh my god, you all write so nice comments, and like I wanted to know ki wo dress mujh pe kaisa lag raha hai, and so many of you wrote that red dress is looking really nice on me. So yeah, I have one dress jo main bahut pehnungi summer pe. So let me go get ready, and then I'll meet you all. Bye bye.
And here is my 2-minute makeup, little bit of compact powder, little bit of eyebrow pencil, and yeah, lipstick. I am done. Let's go. And I'm very sorry, yesterday video there was a problem, like many of the clips I was not able to import in the video, so many things you might feel missing. Wait, I'll just go inside. One second. Yeah, and now yeah, so let me close this one, then I can talk. Yeah, so yesterday video the problem happened ki bahut sara part became black. So when I was importing the video, it was showing some error, and I am very bad in computers, and whenever all this happen, I take help from my hubby, and I was like, please help me, there is a problem. And then we found out that some of the clips are black, so we had to take all these clips out. So for that, in some of the parts you might feel it's missing, like I went to Pyre Import, and before going that I told you all that I'm going to return that pineapple wala jhari, but it became totally black, so it went out of the video. So anyhow, let's go to Home Depot. And actually I was planning to go to Christmas tree shop, but wo bahut thoda dur hai, so let's go to Home Depot.
So this marigold I want planned today. Maybe I will do it in Saturday or Sunday, like both of us, we will do it.
Finally, I am back and it is pretty late. It is 12:10. But yesterday night, I the chicken I made, we didn't eat it at all. So, bahut sara chicken hai, so no need to cook. And I have some, I have some Navaratan korma also. So, now I will plant my lettuce in this. And these pots are very nice. Like, see, if you have a railing, no need to screw. Kuch bhi karne ka zarurat nahi hai. You can just put it in your railing. Only yeah, before that I just poked 4 holes. So you have to make holes, nahi to pura wastage ho jayega. So this is really good.
And now I will give little bit plant food, and this you have to mix in water, and I generally give it like once in 14 days. And today I have purchased one wind chime.
My little bit gardening is done and now I'll go down and I have to clean my closet. 1 hour time I have, so within 1 hour whatever cleaning is done I will do, and I'll share with all of you some of the clothes which I have. I don't have this much dresses, but the minimal dresses, summer dresses which I have, I will share with all of you. And yeah, I'm having little bit of कोकोनट वाटर, नारियल वाटर. आई रिमेम्बर एक वीडियो में मैंने इसको बोल दिया था नींबू पानी. एंड थैंक यू ऑल, यू ऑल आर राइटिंग टिल नाउ, द कमेंट्स आर कमिंग लाइक सो नाइस. यू ऑल आर राइटिंग एंड सो मेनी ऑफ यू रोट मी दैट पाइल साइज डजंट मैटर, एंड थैंक यू सो मच. एंड या डेफिनेटली आई वॉन्ट बी व्लॉगिंग ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे, बट I know that in Sunday it is Mother's Day, so in advance only I want to wish you all happy Mother's Day. Start with the dress, and I hope so you all can see me. So this is one dress which I have, and this dress I think so I just wore it one time. This whole dress actually I purchased in some special occasion, like if some party is there, and then fir main kabhi bhi nahi pehnti hu. So this dress is really nice and it is very comfy, and I like the style of this dress. And most of my dress are like a cut, what not a cut, straight cut, as it looks good on me. Able to see me, then yeah. And you all have seen me wearing this dress a lot of time. This has, it's known as cold shoulder, right? And when you wear this dress, bahut hi acha lagta hai. And this dress I had purchased last year in my marriage anniversary, yeah, and I just wore it one time, and I think so I have worn it couple of times when I do the video, but that time you only see half of me. So many of you were telling me that it's a nice tops, it's not a tops, it's a dress. And now let me show you the third dress, and this dress you all have seen me wearing a lot of time. And this is also very comfy and it looks really nice, especially if you are little bit like bulky like me. This is perfect as it covers all your tummy and all, aur dekhne mein bhi bahut acha lagta hai. And this also has, what is this cut called? I can't remember. Cold shoulder, right? If I'm wrong, please comment pe likhna. I am not that expert. So this also has this cold shoulder. And this looks really good, and yeah, this dress is perfect for summer. And this one also I purchased from Dressburn, And this dress also is very comfy to wear. And yeah, like in top of this dress, I wear a like a light jacket, netted jacket, chota aisa, bahut acha lagta hai pehne mein. Then what? Yeah. Then I'll show you. This one I had purchased in my 10th marriage anniversary. That means this dress is 5 years old and maine sirf ek hi bar pehna tha. So this dress also is really nice. This is like a party dress. And see, if you wear it, bahut acha lagta hai. It looks really nice. And then what? Yeah. And then I have this dress. This actually, maine bahut baar hi pehna hai. This is really good for summer, but my hubby, he makes fun of me. He always says that I look like a Chinese warrior. It seems this dress looks like some Chinese dress, so I don't wear it that much. But this all dress are really good. This all dress makes me look little bit slimmer. And then this one I have, this is also really good one and very comfortable. Black, my favorite color, and again it has lot of flares, so which covers most of the part, especially my tummy and all. So this also makes you look slim or bahut, like it looks really good when you wear it. And yeah, then this one I have, actually this has a belt with it, but I don't know, I can't remember where did I keep the belt. Main abhi bahut hi kam pehenti hu, but when I wear this dress, I put some like some small jacket with it. So ye acha lagta hai dekhne mein. The color of this dress is really good. Also I have purchased from Dress Burn. This one also is really good. It has a belt. And this is, the color is like dark. Yeah, dark blue. And this one I have shared with all of you. Till now I didn't wear this dress. So definitely one day I will be wearing this dress. And this dress looks really good. I think so, I've shared one picture with all of you. So this is one more dress which I have. I don't know, nowadays I love Dress Burn as it is very near to my house. And yeah, this dress is really nice, but abhi ye mujhe itna acha nahi lagta hai dekhne mein, because oh, this is ulta, so it, wait. But you see, most of my dress are of same color, black, dark blue. Yeah, black, dark blue bus. I don't have any other colors. And yeah, this dress is really nice. If this is little bit long, and ye bahut acha lagta hai. This has small small flamingo all over the dress. So, and this has a belt also. So for that now it looks little bit bad on me. But पहले ये बहुत ही अच्छा लगता था. I always see whether it is like the material is good or not, because if it's not good then I can't wear it. And this is my favorite dress, like in summer always I wear this dress only, as this dress is so comfortable. And I think so, this is one of my favorite dress. Like if you watch last year's video, most of the time you will see me, I am wearing this dress. And yeah, this is also a very nice, yeah, and this is only the one dress which I have, and this is like floral print, so it looks really nice. And this dress also, this dress actually makes you look quite slimmer because of its design. So this is a really nice dress. I have anything? Yeah, I think so, these were only some of my summer dresses, or some of the dresses which I have, and rest of them are tops only.
So now I am in the mission of cleaning my closet, and first I have to declutter a lot of things, and then I'll go and get Rai. So today Rai is only having soup, like she told me in the morning that she wants to have soup, and definitely today she don't have activities, so she will be doing little bit of cycling.
So finally my closet cleaning is over. Oh my god, it took so much of time, but it's good. I have decluttered a lot of things, and I'll just show you all now how my closet is looking.
most of the shoes I keep here. Only some of the shoes which I feel that I will be wearing, I take it and keep it up, like these two. And Rai is feeling hungry because she just ate little bit of soup, so I am making guacamole for her. And I'm not adding any onions or tomatoes because I don't know, Rai, she don't like any raw onions or tomatoes. Only adding little bit of cilantro, little bit of lime juice.
Rai has her science exam next week, so for that both of us, we are making the index card, and like she is writing the words and the definition of that words. Yeah, I'll keep it. Yeah. So this is very useful. Like, how many words you have? Around 40 words, right? So she has around 40 definition. So making index card helps. I have seen that it has helped kids a lot, and now she is doing that, and then we'll go through it. So that's it for today, everyone. Oh God, I'm so tired doing my closet. Oh God. And I have decluttered this much of my clothes. So that's it for today, everyone. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. If so,
please
hit that like button. Do comment down below that how did you like my dress. Zyada nahi hai, thoda hi hai. But I've shared my summer dresses.
Oh, okay.
And yeah, definitely those of you who are watching me for the first time, please do subscribe. Bye, bye everyone.